Well, afternoon. Here we are, leaving Eastbourne. As you can see, we have no wind. We've had a week of absolutely getting blasted by sort of 25 to 30 knots. Christine's happy the sun's out. Been up on the front sunbathing. Need to drink lots of water because it's quite warm. So we are motor sailing with what little wind there is. And Christine's had no seasickness tablets to see if she's got her sea legs, but I think she'd be hard pushed to get sick on this because she's crossed the Tyne on the North Shields ferry, which is pretty much the same as this. But it's nice to have the sun hat on and shorts and t-shirt weather. Need to be at Dungeness Tidal Gate an hour after high water, which is an hour and 20 minutes away. So I think probably the engine's on because we're all just going along at like 4 and a bit knots. So we really needed to sort of gain a bit, so put the engine on. We're now going along at 5 and a half. So, set up. Then we've got a chance of getting there an hour after high, an hour, maybe an hour and a half, two after high tide. And then we'll get the eastward flow. At the moment we're at slack water. So, we're still doing 5 and a half. So, not too bad. We'll keep you updated. Have fun. Bye bye.